All right, so Jamie's been gone the last few days. She took some business trip up to Chicago. And ever since she's been gone, I've noticed that Annie, the alpaca, she keeps staring at me. She won't take her eyes off of me. Yet every time I turn around, she seems... I don't know why she keeps staring at me.
I'm just an average man with an average life. I work from 9 to 5.
Why are you mad at me? What's wrong with you? I've done nothing wrong. What's wrong with you, Annie?
When I'm in the shower, I'm afraid to wash my hair. Because I might open my eyes and find someone standing there. People say I'm crazy, just a little touch. But maybe showers remind me of psycho too much. That's why I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I have no privacy.
I wake up every morning. I walk out and feed you. I spend all day doing stuff with you guys. Watering you. Spraying you with the water hose. I'm doing everything I've always done. I'm not going off drinking. I don't smoke. I'm spending time with my kids all summer. There ain't no girls been hanging out over here. Listen, I know Mom always says that you're her spirit animal. That expression is a little bit overly used. But I think there might be some truth to it this time.